Who would I rather take to a hip-hop gig? Ah, it's got to be Laura. She's my best mate after all.